Before I say something, I want to ask you a few questions. How many of you knows P.T. Usha? Everybody knows. How many of you knows Milkha Singh? Very good. How many of you knows Paramjit Singh? Who's he? Who's he? Paramjit Singh. Anyone? One can say. Say, who is Paramjit Singh? Who is Rachita Mistri? Just said. So that's the problem. Here is the problem. Number one, P.T. Usha's record. 1982 she did it. In 2000 I broke. 2018 July it broke again. Milkha Singh's record. Paramjit Singh broke in 2000. It is still there in his name. But nobody knows. Why? What is the problem? Where is the problem? Because we don't have interest to know anything else than cricket. Athletics is mother of the game. You run, it is called athletics. You jump, it is called athletics. You throw, it is called athletics. You do any activity, it is called athletics. Okay, forget about that. Why did I say that? We will come back to that immediately after 5 minutes. So I am from Odisha. When I was 10 years old, I had gone to school and read about Udan Pari. Have you heard about this book? It was a very thin book. It was in Hindi. Those time we used to study. My teacher opened the page number 43. Read about this, Rachita. Get up and stand. Read it. So I read it because teacher said, इससे तेज धाबिका दुनिया की सबसे तेज धाबिका पीटी उषा इससे तेज आज तक किसी ने भागा है ना कभी भाग पाएगा दैट स्ट्राइक्स इन माय माइंड व्हाइल कमिंग बैक फ्रॉम द स्कूल आई आस्क्ड माय बडी माय फ्रेंड द बेस्ट फ्रेंड हुम आई ऑलवेज बिलीव दैट ही इज द वन हु ऑलवेज यूज्ड टू कम फर्स्ट इन क्लास आई आस्क्ड हिम देयर इज समथिंग इन माय माइंड आई जस्ट वांट टू नो वेदर यू कैन से यस और नो Just I want to know whether you what you are saying. So I asked, I want to beat P.T. Usha. He looked at me and said, what? You want to beat P.T. Usha? I said, yeah. And then I said, not only beat her, I want to break her record. Think what you are saying. I said, I know what I'm saying. I want to do it. After a while, he said, yes, you are the only one whom I have seen running so fast. You know, childhood, it was like, you know, everybody thinks that everybody is great. So that way, maybe he said that you are the best and I am sure you can do it. From that day, I used to think, eat, sleep, play, bathe, P.T. Usha. Anything and everything was P.T. Usha. At the age of 10, there was a trial for SAI, Sports Authority of India. They used to keep kids to prepare them for later age. I mean, they are going to perform well for India. So I had gone for a trial and everybody looked at me and said, you are too small. You are not allowed. I said, give me a chance and see what I'm going to do. My coach laughed and said, what exactly you want to do? Why are you here? I said, I want to break P.T. Usha's record. So everybody laughed at me and said, okay, you want to break P.T. Usha's record, fine. So they gave a chance to stay. So it was about 12 hours from my house. Belongs to a Brahmin family. My family is from Rourkela. My hostel was in Cuttack, Bhubaneswar. I don't know whether how many of you know about this. Cuttack I was at. So I kept doing training. Everybody used to... Maybe they wanted me to do some work for them. And like, you know, you want to break P.T. Usha's record, right? So quickly run from here to there and get these things and come back. So that way. So every time I used to take it positively. Yes, this is the one, this is the one. I took 3.5 years. That is 13 and a half. I went for a trial. Asian Games trial, I did not know what is it, but I went, I will get to see who is P.T. Usha this time. Definitely I'm going to run with her. And I got a chance to run with her. Didn't win. Very next year I went again. But that time it was selection, 1990 Asian Games selection. I stood fifth. By any chance, there was a reserve athlete who will go for Asian Games Beijing. I was the youngest child in Asian Games team, 14 plus, under 15. And I got chance to stay with her, to know what she, how she's staying, sleeping, eating, everything, you know. It's a big fan of her, and on top of that, I wanted to break her record. It was secret though. And, you know, 1990 I'm talking about, I went there, I'm the one who got silver medal in relays, but I didn't run. But in reserve, like, you know, in heat, it's reserve will run, and final, four people will run, who are the main runners. So we got a silver medal. In 1990, it happened. 1990, Usha Didi took a break. 1997, she came back. And that time, you can say time went, I don't want to tell you so many things. All I want to say is I kept doing training. It came to Bombay. Marriage is also, you know, my parents wanted me to get married to a person who's from Odisha, but I found a boy and I said, are you going to allow me to run and break P.T. Usha's record? He said, yes. You know, this is the deal which I got married because I wanted to break P.T. Usha's record. So whoever he may be, he will allow me to. So I convinced somehow to my dad that let me get married to him. I'm going to send you few money every month. Anyway, I was working with railways. So railways was basically, I was, till you are running, you don't have to come for a job. And my account was connected to with my dad. So he used to take the money. I never used to bother about all this. So somehow I got married and came, delivered a baby, 96. 97, got a chance to run with P.T. Usha again. So this is the right time to beat her. My daughter was 7 months old when I beat P.T. Usha for the first time. She was third, I was first. That was first, I was fat. Okay, the journey started now. This is the right time. You are mother, I am mother. She is 12 years older to me, good experience. All the coaches are behind her. She was in the camp, I was in the camp. Though she was alone, I was with my baby, who was not even a year old. I had to do everything. The whole night you are not going to sleep, but the next day you have to do training. I did it, continuously kept doing. 98. I did very well, went for Asian Games. I got bronze medal in 100 meters. 1999, met with an accident, removed my disc. Everybody said that, sorry Rachita, you won't be able to do any more sports. How is it possible? Doctor said I have to put a, because L4, L5, I don't know, maybe you know or not, it is L4, L5 where we sit. We have to put, all the pressure is on L4, L5. So for some reason, it was moved. So doctor had to remove that and put another plate, steel plate it says. They'll put a plate so you can't bend actually. You are supposed to go like that. So I said, don't put, what is the other option? Doctor says you have to keep doing strengthening. I kept doing strengthening and the target was to break P.T. Usha's record. In 2000, I broke P.T. Usha's record in margin of big, I mean 11.38, I did 11.26. You can say 38 and 26, about 5 to 6 meter difference to that. You cannot say she's the only one who can run fast. We can run fast. It took 20, about close to 13 to 15 years to break that. So the hard work what I did, the nights which I didn't sleep, I forgot everything. After that, I was working with railways and then everybody, you know, after breaking record, I got Arjun Award, went for the Olympic. Still, people did not know and I was still working, used to go to office and office boss used to say that, bhagte the kabhi, hum bhi bhagte the, par kaha bhagte the, malum nahi hai. So there is no point arguing with him. Every day I used to go to office and I used to always think that this is not for me. So suddenly I thought of leaving job. I left job. Everybody said you are mad. And I was mad. Because I was running behind something and I got it. I will do something which I want to do. What I want to do? I don't want to do the same thing what everyone does. I want to do what I want to, what I like to do. So I like to do is make people fit and stay fit. From the beginning, it was there in my mind. When I used to do training, I always used to tell, I have done training. Have you heard about Carl Lewis? Ben Johnson? Okay, so I have done training under Carl Lewis also for 8 months. Okay, so I have done training under many Russian coaches, English coaches. So whenever I used to do training, whatever I used to like, I used to write it down. I have all the diaries from 1990 to 2002. I'm maintaining all the diaries and I have removed all the best thing what I love to do. So slowly I left my job and started giving training. Started giving training in 2000. I started in 2002 after Asian Games. So in the beginning, everybody used to say, "Isme kya hoga? Kuch nahi hoga. What you did is wrong. You should not leave your job." Today, by the grace of God, I kept doing the same thing. I used to read my books. I used to do everything, whatever injury I had and how I recovered. Today, I have a queue of all who's who. You name the people in Bombay, they are my students. I will not name their, I will not tell you their names. Once somewhere you will come to know that they are my students. And the best part is the amount what I say, they give me. What I was earning, I'm earning 6 to 7 times more what I'm earning now. People used to say that, leave, why are you leaving this, you are mad. But I was running behind my madness, I am doing this. So you think what I did is wrong? No. Why did I tell you all these stories? To learn. Don't try to please anyone. It's you. Think what you want to do. Don't try to please your parents, to your teacher, to make them happy. No. Be honest. Think what you want from your life. And keep going. Keep doing it. One day, you will succeed for sure. But if you think that my mom will be happy if I do this, for a second your mom will be happy. But what about you? If your soul is not happy, you will be never be happy. One day, you will leave that for sure. And you will go back to the thing what you are doing. Love yourself. Give little time for yourself. Every day, stand in the mirror early in the morning and think what you want from your life. I'm telling you, you will definitely get it. Try to make yourself happy. One good thing every day, not necessary. You have to go to the God and say, please, pass is baar to achhe number de dena. God kaise de sakta hai yaar? How God cannot come down? Cannot do, these are all false things. I never believe, though I belong to a Brahmin family, God nahi aa sakta hai. Jis din God khane lag gaya na, us din sab ki vanda hone wala hai. Koi khana nahi de sakta. De sakta koi? Kaun sa Ganpati laddu khaya hai, mere ko batao? Ganpati laddu khane lag gaya hai, to koi de hi nahi sakta, bana hi nahi sakta. So why to offer? Offer him your love. Your parents are your God. Your teachers are your God. Respect them. If you give, you will get. Do something for yourself. And believe in yourself. Ek baar soch lo kya chahiye, uske piche bhago. Dunya kya keh raha hai, uske piche mat jao. If you think you can do it and you will do it. Everybody, whenever we sit together, P.T. Usha, Saini Wilson, myself, Aswini Nachappa, I don't know how many of you knows all these names. They are all my seniors. We sit together. We all talk. When we all talk about athletics, run. Mera student ne aisa kiya, Tintu Luka ne qualify nahi kiya, ye aisa kiya. When they ask me, what do you do? I say, mera so and so jo aadmi hai na, wahan beta hai, wo mera student hai, usko back pain tha, maine theek kar diya. अभी वो मेरा स्टूडेंट है सो एंड सो पर्सन है ना जिसके बारे में न्यूज़पेपर में आया था वो मेरा ही स्टूडेंट है उसको नी में पेन था मैंने ठीक कर दिया तू तो डॉक्टर नहीं है First thing I say, I am not doctor. But mere hath mein jadoo hai, mere jawan. Because I love myself. I believe that what I am doing is good. Have faith. Believe in yourself. Think what you are doing. Always remember, never ever try to please anybody by doing anything. That is the only thing you have to learn today. Thank you very much, and all the best.